to Augustine and Mary Ball. First to be a child of that family and first president of America. His father died when he was just 11. Three other siblings passed away too soon. But he kept moving on, working on his plantation, soon to be a founder of America. Strong leader finds him so apropos. Bravery and courage the man did show. Honest, wise, and humble he was, and so they wanted him king, but he told them no. Washington was chosen by the governor in the year 1753 to tell the French and Indians in Ohio that they were on British territory. The French and Indian War that came to follow ended with a British victory. But the king just wanted more. He made the colonists pay for the war. Washington traded sides against King George. Strong leader defines him so apropos. Bravery and courage the man did show. Honest, wise, and humble he was, and so they wanted him king, but he told them no.
The man.